So I gave my red rump a different water dish since we were covering this one up. I was like, well, maybe it's just because of where it's at. Nope, apparently we just don't think we need a water dish. So that was a horrible job. Ooh. An easy takedown. Definitely expecting a little bit more. Ooh, we're getting ready to mold. Yay. Alright, so I don't want to make this one too long. It sounded like my kiddos were ready for me to come back. So, to make this real fast, unfortunately. Well, unless there's those of you that enjoy short videos, then you're gonna like this one. Oh, freshly molted. When I say freshly, it's been over a while. It's been a while. I don't remember exactly how many days, but I did post a video, so... Sorry. That'd be awesome if they actually went faster when they were. Once again, a very gentle, easy takedown. What is going on? You just melted, so you definitely could use a... Oops. I didn't mean to drop the pupa. Pupae or whatever you want to call it. That whips from the top right there. Do it. Ooh, happy dance while we're whittling. All right, well, I guess that's that for that one. One more, and then we are done for this feeding video, at least. Beautiful, beautiful. One more, because you're big enough and you can take it. Where are you going to take it? Go. The juice is coming out. Alright. When I said one more, I lied. I do need to feed my who probably is not going to let us see because of the fact that she has, I have no idea if it's actually a she or not. has decided to make her web all the way to the top, all the way to where every time I open the enclosure, we decide to, we're going to do it to the top, which the other enclosure, which it's a fairly, I'll just show you when I'm done. It's a deep enclosure. It's like a good 8 inches. No, I dropped it on my face. Alright, well, I guess, once again, we're threat posing. I guess we don't want it. Alright, well, I don't know if you can see that, but we are definitely threat posing, so we don't want it. But I'm going to leave them there because I shall eventually eat them.